Yes, of course, though. It's feeling very, very special today. Winning the small globe in for giant slalom, but I fixed also the overall, and that's very, very special for me. And exactly that day, 23 years ago, I did my first World Cup in Olang. And my son, with 3 years, he did today his first snowboard race. So it's a very special day for me. And yeah, since the beginning in September, I tried to push hard in GS and changed a little bit on my snowboard. And yeah, the board gives me a very, very good response. And so yeah, I'm here and can hold this fantastic globe.